Hey Blake, Noah here at Straightline Volkswagen. Just wanted to send you a quick video of the 2018 Range Rover. Look at this vehicle, really nice. Bigger front bumper than the older ones. You got bigger air intakes in the front as well. You got the daytime running LED lights here with the automatic high beams. 22-inch rims. Very nice cars. Check out the inside. You got your blind spot detection right there. Coming and open the door. You got some mirror control adjustments, as well as some child lock there, as well as the folding mirror section here. All touch. Some memory seat buttons there for your six-way power seat adjustment, as well as the lumbar support. And there's your trunk release. Yeah, a full leather interior. Check on the inside of it. Nice heated steering wheel with some options in it as well. That's what the gauge cluster looks like. Coming over the touchscreen when you hit menu. Shows us some of the driver assistance. So you got collision avoidance, lane departure warning, speed limit awareness, driver condition monitor, as well as your rear traffic alert. Some more sections there. The sun's a little bit in the way. You got some more options here for your parking, reverse, neutral, and drive, as well as your sport. And you got the paddles here on the back. No, you do not with this one, actually. And this is how you just adjust the steering wheel. Push to start button. So this button right here is for your air suspension. So you can change it depending on the different terrains that you're on, as well as the different driving modes. You just push this in here, section pop up is there, and you can go to the grass, gravel, snow. You can go into the mud, rust, as well as sand program. Also shows it off on here on your gauge cluster. Got an eco driver mode as well. If you just push that back down, it just goes into automatic. Your electronic parking brake, as well as your hill assist, traction control, your heated seats, as well as your climate control, and then more vehicle options. Got a nice infotainment system up here with your navigation. Really nice navigation there. Very clear, very fast and responding. You got your phone connect up there, as well as your backup camera. Very clear picture, really nice, as well as your 360 park sensors. Also got a little glove compartment in the bottom here, as well as a bottom in the top. Close this up, top one comes down just like that. There you go. Got a nice panoramic sunroof at the top here. Very nice, as well as the screen cover and then the panoramic sunroof controls as well. Go over to the back here. Some more window controls, as well as some heated rear seats and some plug-ins, some 5 volts, and then an actual outlet in the back there. Pull this down, you got some some cup holders for your guests there. Pull this button right down here, moves forward, and then you can get to the two 7-seaters there. You just lift this up for the headrest, and then you can control these buttons by folding them just like this. There we go, just took a little second, but it comes down, falls all the way flat, sinks into there, just like that. For the next one, gotta press it a couple times. Lays flat just like that. As well as your, if you're in the trunk, power lift gate. Just gotta touch the button right there. You also got some of the controls right here for it as well, to lift it up and to push it back down. And it comes up easy just like that. Once it's fully reclined up, just pull this up here, and then you got your headrest. And then you can easily just hit the the power liftgate button there and it comes right back down. Just wanted to show you some of the cool features of this vehicle. Hopefully you like it. If there's any more I can show you, just give me a shout and I'll be happy to send it your way.